station TBS and Mike, we are 2 weeks and counting from Spring Stampede on pay-per-view.
Well, the level of excitement in the WCW locker room is beginning to build because, yes, you can see on the horizon that we are headed out to the Pacific Northwest.
Oh, yeah.
The Tacoma Dome for Spring Stampede coming up on Sunday, April the 11th. But, Scott, how about the excitement from all the wrestlers? Because this Monday, Nitro, for the very first time, we're going to go north of the border into Toronto, Ontario, Canada, and the beautiful new Air Canada Center.
Cannot wait to hit Toronto, home of the Blue Jays.
Home of the Toronto Maple Leafs and the Toronto Raptors.
And the Toronto Argonauts, the old CFL. I can meet you team for team as we go down the list of Toronto sports team. But more importantly than that, it will be home to WCW Nitro Monday night on TNT. And I gotta think, just my own gut feeling, Mike, we're in Canada, we're on Nitro, we may see the Hitman Bret Hart Monday night.
And how about Bret Hart this past Monday on Nitro making the claim that he could beat Goldberg in 5 minutes? Yes, we all know the history of Bret Hart, the excellence of execution, the second generation competitor who came from the Stu Hart dungeon along with so many other great wrestlers through the years. But to claim that he's going to be able to beat Goldberg in 5 minutes, I think that's ludicrous. Maybe he'll get the chance this Monday right in Toronto, his own home country.
Well, if he thought wrestling a shadow was tough, try to wrestle a former Georgia Bulldog, a former Atlanta Falcon, and the man who went 174-0 before a tainted loss to Kevin Nash. Silver King and Lizmark Jr., Tilt-A-World backbreaker from Lizmark on Silver King.
And one would expect as we open up WCW Saturday night with a pair of luchadors that we're going to see some top rope, high-flying aerial antics from both of these competitors.
Step over, springboard moonsault, nobody home. Lizmark on his feet, but a standing sidekick just nailed Lizmark from Silver King.
Silver King takes Lizmark off of his feet, then commits himself when he went for the dive and went up and over the top rope out to the floor. Now the opportunity for Lizmark to connect, suicide dive combination with a diving headbutt, and he just nailed Silver King right in the face.
And Silver King back hard into that guardrail. He got it from both sides, and I'm telling you, Silver King is out. But Lizmark Jr. brained himself coming over the top. Lizmark first back to his feet. Silver King slowly back up, helped back into the squared circle by Lizmark Jr.
You know, we've mentioned in the past that Lizmark certainly comes by his high flying naturally. He and his father, Lizmark Sr., of course, who's really just ending a very long career down in Mexico. Dropkick by Silver King catches him, and Silver King is going to go airborne here.
Whoa!
Oh, springing off the middle rope, landing onto Lizmark with the cross body block. We were just going to talk about Lizmark coming from a family in Acapulco that's famous for their cliff diving, but that time it was Silver King who went to the dive.
And Silver King slowly back up. Lizmark really caught that cross body press from the middle rope over the top to the floor from Silver King. Lizmark rolled it back in. Lizmark back up to a seated position, but Silver King, oh, just a stiff kick right in the face. Not a textbook amateur maneuver, but effective nonetheless.
Change of direction that time by Silver King. I believe that Lizmark might have expected the kick to come from the back. Instead, he nailed him from the front, scooping a slam by Silver King.
And Lizmark is out. Silver King has Lizmark right where he wants him. Silver King springboard, nobody home for the moonsault.
Went to the well again for the double springboard. That time only caught canvas. Go behind by Lizmark, rolls him up, shoulders are down.
Nicely done, cradles him up. Hooked the leg, but only got the two. Lizmark still nursing from that crossbody, but now back in control on Silver King. Plants Silver King on the top turnbuckle. Lizmark follows him up. The high flyer, Lizmark, is up top with Silver King. Oh, and Silver King cut him off.
Headbutt delivered to the midsection, sends Lizmark back. Let's see what Silver King has in store. Middle rope, nope, headed to the top.
All the way from the top turnbuckle, Silver King sent top backflash. Did not connect. Lizmark, with a little life left, rolled out of the way.
Can Lizmark take advantage of the critical error on the part of Silver King? Another high-risk move on the way. Lizmark Jr. headed to the top.
Oh, is he up there? Lizmark. Oh, went for the Rana. Cut off into the power bomb. Cradles him up. Lizmark on top. No. Just a count of two. Leg strength of Lizmark helped him out there. Ooh, a knife-edge chop from Silver King. Reversal. Silver King into the ropes. Oh! Telegraphed it and paid the price.
Left himself wide open for the big boot from Silver King. Has him up. Going to spin him around.
The gut wrench up to the shoulder, high into the airplane. Spin from Silver King. And Lizmark is dizzy and out the side. Crash hooks the leg. Silver King gets the Duke. Fans, stay with us. Much more still to come on Saturday nights.